Now, as you open the Photoshop, you'll see this rectangular marquee tool. This is an elliptical marquee tool. This is a single row marquee tool. This is a single column marquee tool. Now, this rectangular marquee tool, this is used to create a rectangular or a square selection. This is for selection because rectangular marquee tool, this you are going to use a lot. You are making a selection, cropping out an image, adding a color fill. You will be using these marquee tools very often. Then we have this single column and single column, single row marquee tool. So that will take only single column, single pixel column till the width and height. So one, this single row will take till width, but the high or the length or the highness will only be 1 pixel. I'll show you with the example. And in this single column marquee tool, it creates a 1 pixel wide selection and it spans the height of the image. Then if you want to select for some, say, circular or elliptical region, then you have always the elliptical marquee tool. So rectangular marquee tool, I'll show you how this works. This is all being given, right? So I'll show you how this works. So let us go to our Photoshop. This is our Photoshop. Let us open an image, some image. We can open any image. Now this is, if you right click also and if you press it, then in the both ways this menu is going to come. Either you right click or you press it. This is a rectangular marquee tool. I am selecting it. This is a selection, rectangular marquee tool. It can be rectangle, it can be a square. Then we have the next one, which is the elliptical marquee tool. So this will take the elliptical region. Means it will select the elliptical region. Means if I this select this and just say, I want to say, do some activity. Like I want to say, do the cropping. So I can perform that activity of cropping on it, right? Then we go back because we are discussing this. First, let me complete this. This is a single row. See, only single row is being taken and it goes up to the width. Single row is there. Okay. And then we have this single column. See, only single column is being taken. Only single column, right? So this is the selection tool basically. It's a, you can say it's a marquee tool. These are all the marquee tools. Let us go back and see a few more.